Hi everyone, welcome to our channel. In today's video is about how to fix drive is not accessible and access is denied error in Windows 11, 10, 8 and 7. If you found this video helpful, please like to encourage us and subscribe to our channel, leave comment and share it with others so they can benefit too.